Hello everyone, Navin Prithiani here from UrbanForex.com, bringing you a new strategy today called the Singapore Swing Strategy. Let's open up our charts here, show you how it's done. You've probably read about it on the website, and here I'm going to give you a walkthrough on how to get this started. Alright, let's open up a chart, preferably a pair that has low spreads like Euro-USD or maybe even Euro-Yen. And stuff like that. So let's switch on to the 15-minute time frame, which you see right here, Euro-USD 15 minutes. Let's insert the custom indicator that you have downloaded, which is called the trend line. You want to keep the period at 20 and the LSMA period at 20. And what I usually want to do with the width, I want to make it a little bit thick so I can view it quite clearly. Let's make those three as well, all of them at three. And we can leave everything else the way it is. Alright, let's click OK. Everything is drawn. You can see a uptrend is in blue, a downtrend is in red. And let's insert one more indicator called the RSI. It's called the Relative Strength Index. And where that, here we go. Okay, we want to keep our levels at 30 and 70. The parameters would be at period 14 and apply to close. Alright, everything else can stay the same. Let's click OK. And we have our RSI down here. Okay, so let me show you some examples here. Let's start with the buy example. Let's scroll back and find you one. Alright, here we have a buy example. You can see that the market was trending all the way down, giving us this red, two red moving averages, and you can see that down here our RSI closed or start turning down below the 30 level. Now once this happens, we want to look out for a candle to break above these red MAs, in this case we can see that this one did. It closed right outside of it, and you can see that even our RSI started trending outside of the 30 now. It went down to 30 and it's going above it now. When this happens at the opening of the next candle, we can take a long, and you can see this trade went against you 7 pips and went total in your favor of a total of 24 pips. Okay, so that would be your buy example. You can keep your stops at the swing low of your previous candle, which is right there, and that would give you a stop of 15 pips, and your total maximum potential on this particular trade was 24 pips. Alright, let's give you a sell example. Let's scroll back here. Alright, here we have a sell example right here, and we can see that the market was trending upwards, which is confirmed by these two blue MAs, and we can also see that the RSI went above the 70 level. Now it's hovering up above there, and we're waiting for a candle to close outside of the blue MAs, which is below it. And you can see at this point, at this candle here, let me draw an arrow for you so it's easier to see. There we go. That was the first candle that closed outside of the MAs, and also if you look down here, our RSI also started going below 70, which is exactly what we wanted. The opening of the next candle, we would enter a short. The trade went against you for a total of 10 pips, and it went in your favor for a maximum of 36 pips. Your stop, if I would personally keep the stop at the swing high of the previous candle, which is at 3685. In this scenario, it would be 22 pips away. So that's pretty much how the strategy works, and it may take time for these trades to come up because it's a very conservative strategy. You have to wait for the right setup, and it comes on very occasionally. So what you want to do is open up several pairs and keep a lookout for it. There are more strategies like this. You can log on to UrbanForex.com, and on the top of the page you can see there is home strategy. Just click on strategy and you can see the list of strategies there. All right. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.